Anyway, today we are here to discuss about the flora and fauna of one of the most beautiful state of India, that is Sikkim, which is known for its culture, tradition, and also for its magnificent environment. So first, I would just like to go with Amandeep Singh, who will tell us about flora of Sikkim.
Good morning, friends. I would like to start sharing with an interesting fact that 36% of Sikkim is covered by forest, which I can say that is the best part of it. The Sikkim contains 4,500 types of flowering plants in this beautiful state. The Sikkim contains different types of flora including flowers, oaks, pine, ferns and etc.
I have a question. Can anyone guess what is the official flower of Sikkim?
Yes, I know. The official flower of Sikkim is Orchid Dendrobium Nobile.
Absolutely right. Also, I would like to add that the flora of the Sikkim was discovered by Sir Joseph Hooker. I think we people should be thankful to such a great person. Now let us move on to the another topic, fauna of Sikkim. For this, I would just like to go with Vansh Singh, who will tell us about fauna of this beautiful state.
This small beautiful state is also rich in fauna, which have 150 types of mammals, 520 types of butterflies and 590 types of birds and many more.
Now let us move on to the another topic, that what government has done to preserve the flora and fauna of this beautiful state. So I would just like to go with Nisha Arora, who will tell us about the steps taken by government to preserve the flora and fauna of Sikkim.
Government has done really a great work in conserving flora and fauna of Sikkim. It has made one biosphere reserve, which is spread over 2 lakh acres of land, 4 wildlife sanctuaries and a national park. Most of the beautiful virgin areas are located in Sikkim only.
Yeah, that's great. And also I would just like to conclude that Sikkim's botanical and geological richness is really inspiring the world. And this is what we have said in the starting of this talk show, that it has a magnificent environment which can set the good example for the future India.